I thought long and hard before I switched my house beer, because I didn't want my customers switching houses. Oh, they sold me on quality. They haven't changed their way of brewing since 1896. So, along with that pure artesian water, this goes into every drop. Olympia's founder wrote it back in 96. Might sound a little corny today. Quality first, quantity next. But Olympia wouldn't change a word. And that's why I changed to Ole.
A great beer doesn't change and Ole never will.